long as he doesn't crash into the F1, we'll be all right. Be too much damage to the Chevy if he hit the F1.